misconception about therapy is that you hired me, I do 90% of the work, and you sit back and get healed.
But the truth is that you're going to do 90% of the work in order for what I do to be effective. Do you understand?
And furthermore, you're going to have to be brutally honest and tell me everything.
Now, if there's one person that this event disassociated you with, but you'd like to get back together with that person, who would that person be?
Who would that person be?